Hello, welcome to John's Bottle Making. Well, it's January the 2nd. Excellent. Oh, yeah. A happy new year. Brilliant festive season. The start of 2024. So I thought I'd do an update. Show you what I've got today, actually. Delivery today. Two deliveries, actually. We got the Eddie Stobart. Issue 115 to 118. All about the trailer, of course. I'll be doing that video tomorrow. So hopefully it should be on my channel. What day was Tuesday? I'm forgetting days these days. So it's been on Wednesday, up on Wednesday. I've also got the next four kits for the Evo U96. Quite a lot of detail in these as well. Looking absolutely brilliant. There we go. Those are the next four kits. Got some more torpedoes here. There's a lot of internal. There's a bit of flooring. I think that's flooring. Not exactly sure. That could be a typo. Well, there's some cracking detail on that piece there. That is looking excellent. There we go. That's some type of control board. I've not had a look at the instructions yet. There's a motor. And there's a motor housing. And some cogs. And a wheel. Ah, and some limit switches as well as. Brilliant. I think that is for the anchor. Not exactly sure. And we've got the torpedoes there. That is the side panel, obviously, you can tell with the curvature of it. Yeah. We have the torpedoes from previous as well as. So that's the U96. Next we've got... we have stage 104 of the wooden Lancaster. There we go, you can see I've done some riveting. That needs fitting as well. This is a lot more difficult than previous issues because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 little panels. All they were all taped together. That one's obviously come off. Just so they can get the rivets sorted. I've just got to go all the way across, and also need to prime them and paint them, and then get them into place. And that is part of stage 104. There's a couple of panels on this side. Actually, he's looking back on there. There's a couple of panels on this side, and obviously we got the flap as well as, which goes in here. But I need to make an adjustment with that flap because it's a little bit too proud. Just like the previous one, I need to take a piece of this wood off, thin it down. Didn't show you in the instructions to do it, but it does need to be done. So that'll probably be on the channel next week. Next on the list, hey, there we go. Our old Lancaster B. This is the Hong Kong version, 1/48 scale. There we go. I've got all the paints. They're all here. I went out and bought some from Hobbycraft, Tamiya mainly. Some Revell just to make up for the loss of the Tamiya ones. This I'll do a review of first. Before I start doing it, but this was a Christmas gift, so won't necessarily be on the channel in January. Hopefully, well, the review will, but where the build is concerned, depends. Got to fit it in with everything else, as you know. Next, we've got, there we go, is the Hachette Lancaster Bomber Mark 3. This is the Parkwood version, of course. Issue 1 is already on my channel. Issue 2 should come next week. It will be processed on the 5th. My subscriptions, that is, 1 and 2, because I did the test run, you get 1 and 2 free. But they probably will arrive next week, since there's just the 2 issues, 1 and 2. But 1 is on my channel, 2 will be up as soon as I get that in. Excellent. Also on my channel, I'm going to be subscribing to the 1966 Batmobile by Fun Home. I believe that is up for pre-order on January the 10th. So I finally made my mind up. I'm going to be doing that because I wanted to do it for a long time. That will probably be in place of the Apache helicopter, which doesn't come out till late summer, I think it is July, with Agora. So I'll be putting that on the back burner. I'll do the 1966 Batmobile. As you may already know, I've got 4 builds that are finished this year, starting with the Valentino Rossi. The next 5 issues are being processed as we speak, so they'll probably be with me in a couple of weeks time. That should be finished spring, either April or May this year. After that will be the Eddie Stobart. That, we as we know, is only 140 issues, and we've got I've got 115 to 118 now, so I've just got another 22 issues to go. So basically, what is that, 5-6 months time? Yeah, so that'll be July probably by the time that is finished. Yeah, should be about July, I think. It is just the trailer this month. Lots of, well, it's not exactly fiddly, to be honest. There's a lot of plastic and a lot of metal. These supports are metal. These side supports for issue 118 are metal as well. Then we've got these pieces, they're all plastic. And that is the top support, that is plastic as well as. It is just the trailer, as I've already said. But it's all looking absolutely fantastic. Other than that, there has been changes with YouTube, with the advertising, the monetization. I mean, I can move the adverts around, but they still appear. So I just left it default state. So there's nothing really much you can do about it. You get the adverts, and I believe Amazon Prime is starting showing the adverts. Don't hold me on that, but I have read somewhere today that they do. Which is no bother to me, but adverts everywhere coming out of ears, all sorts. But other than that, where YouTube is concerned, I think everything is hunky-dory. I'm getting closer and closer to 4,000 subscribers. As soon as I do that, I'm going to open up the channel to membership. It's entirely up to you whether you adopt for a membership with my channel, but obviously more information later on in the day. Still a few hundred away from it, but you never know, it might come in next 6 months time, might take a bit longer, we'll wait and see. But the channel's growing really well, and that's a big massive thank you to all of you for subscribing and watching my videos. The more that do subscribe, the quicker we'll get there, as well as I would like to start a membership straight away, but I do want to get to a decent figure, so as we get a decent audience, and I can then show some of what I'm doing to the members first before putting it out to the public, if that's all right by everybody. Other than that, I don't think I've got anything else really. What else was it? Oh yeah, Knight Rider, that finishes in, I think it's October, and then yeah, and the fourth one that I'll finish this year is the Titanic. That will probably be late November by the time that's finished, but it should be all done and dusted for Christmas. It is up there looking absolutely beautiful. I'll show you a shot of that now. There we go, there's the overhead view of the Titanic. Here we have the right camera. There we go, engine's going beautifully. That's how she sits in there, it's in the actual slots. As you can see, the bilge keels here as well. Or one of them anyway. Excellent. Oh, there she is. That is the overhead view. She's looking superb. You can see those cranes nicely in place. They were fiddly. But the boat deck is looking great. None of the decks are attached to each other. Just placed on top of each other. But it looks pretty good as it is. Excellent, she'll look brilliant in a cabinet. There we go, there she blows, looking brilliant, isn't she? Fantastic. This is one of the better builds, I really must admit, and I'm hoping that Lancaster bomber is going to be equally as good. It's looking very popular at the moment. I won't say it's as popular as the Titanic, just having a look at viewing figures and how many people are actually putting videos on YouTube. But the Titanic, well, that crosses many paths, many countries, but she's looking fantastic, and I'll be pleased when I get her into a cabinet. But as I said, Lancaster bomber, well, it's started now, so we've got what, 2.5 years of that to go, which is brilliant. And the 1966 Batmobile, I think that is 120 issues from Fan Home. So that'll look brilliant, as well as, because we've got the Tumbler, that is on the channel now, as you will have already seen. the last six stages, the next six stages of the Batmobile Tumbler, they get processed on the 18th of this month. The next video for the Titanic, that'll be processed on the 5th, so that'll be probably 2 weeks, Friday or Saturday. Valentino Rossi, like I said earlier, five issues, they'll be processed and they should be with me in the next couple of weeks. And the Knight Rider, the next four issues for that are being processed as well, but they'll be a couple of weeks off because the delivery takes that long anyway. But now we've got the holiday rush over with, everything's fine, everything's returning to normal where deliveries are concerned. But I never had any problems over Christmas anyway. Notice Hachette now, they do a 48 hour tracker, so you can check that with Royal Mail. That's brilliant as well. But other than that, that is it. So anyway, for this month, you know what I'm going to be doing. Tomorrow morning I'm going to be having a look at the Lancaster, trying to get that riveting finished, and also do the Edit Stobart video tomorrow as well. So please do subscribe so we can get them numbers up and running again. Thanks a lot for tuning in and watching. Stay safe and I will see you soon. Bye for now.